Got the old chopstick. The old chopstick. So what the interior looks like, the door panels. I think we're back in the Jeep again. Sunny out, my camera. It's like hard to take a picture of the truck because I was trying to get low. Yeah, I was trying to, but the sun's in the way.
It's tough today.
Like, yeah.
There she goes, getting fixed. Getting her fixed.
Getting her done. Getting her did.
I remember those little things when I was young, real young.
Oh, those little parts.
Yeah.
She had some over here too.
Yeah. This is nice weather right here, huh? I have a feeling that we're not gonna get any more cold weather.
What?
I feel like we're not gonna get any more cold weather.
Well, we'll see. We'll see what happens.
Right. There she is over there. Pulling up all normally this guy's truck's parking lot is like.
It looks like he's been cleaning a little.
Right, because normally he's full of trucks.
Getting rid of some of that junk, you know?
That truck's gotta go. Alright, I'm gonna pause here. Just got into the gas station. Yeah. If I'm wondering. We got the ice cream stuff over there. I had the pink one last time. You know what? How the deal is. Yeah, yo, we're at golf. That's a good camera shot right here. Like, it's not too blurry, not too sunny in this type of direction. Oh, the steering wheel, Jeep. Yeah, so pretty soon we'll have the top off. Or we will have the top off. We will. It's not time yet, folks. I'm digging that GMC truck that's over there. That's a diesel too. I don't want to get that person on camera, so. That's why I put the camera down. I don't want no problems when I, you know, trying to get license plates or anything. Because I don't want no camera. Don't want no camera problems with people having their stuff on recorded. Yep, this is the Dodge truck that I got at the flea market. I mean, I've been getting some cars away. Alright, folks, I'm going to end it here. And, yeah.